Welcome back to my channel. Okay, as you can see, I've made a little bit of progress, hence my inventory. Why am I sleeping? Oh, survival burger. Ooh, that was unexpected. Wait, why am I home? I need to go to the community center. Wait, I'm taking my own later. I have to show you guys. Oh my God, my plans later. When I get back. Not open my one, I get back. I got the horseradish. I got spring onions that I found. I don't know if I could plant these. I'm really excited. Berries have been growing in that tree, and it helps me get through the night when I was foraging. I wish I recorded it, but I don't know, cause I spent a long time walking and stuff, and I don't know if you guys wanted to see that. So I just made it snappy. Okay, let's go. Walk through tree. I want to see what happens when I get everything. Cause I don't know what happens. See. Oh, apple. Okay. I have the dandelion. I have the horseradish, and I have the leek. Bundle completed. Aww. Words. 30 spring seeds. Association of Wild Spring Seeds. I don't know, 'cause spring is almost over. We're on day I want to say 19? No, 18. I looked up, it's Thursday. I don't know if we can grow these in time. Okay, which one is jumping next? Oh. Ooh. Oh, it's a star gonna appear on the chimney? Oh. Wait, come back. Where are you going? Let's follow her. Okay, click on him. You wouldn't mess up. Come on, dude. Come on. Oh, they're living there. Oh, okay. Bye. Since this one appeared first, let's see this one. Oh. Oh, each one has different, okay, parsnips. Oh God, I have a potato. That counts. This is gonna be a long series. Let's check out the aquatic one. I think it's aquatic. I mean, it's near the broken aquarium. Yeah, fish and crab. Wow. Okay. I think I should go. Probably buy some more. I don't think I have parsnips anymore. That's for a lot of. This is ooh. Can I grow parsnips in the season? I should at least try. This is summer animals, eggs and stuff. Oh! I found Robin's axe! I was foraging for the leeks, and it was right next to the. I wish I recorded it. So I think I'm gonna return it to him, her. I'm glad I got that, but I don't know. This is for winter, so we can't do this now. It's spring. We can do this one, but that's gonna take a long time. No, this is off. This is summer. This is fall. Fall's not even. Oh, that's exotic. I actually have that. That. I wish I can remember to bring it next time. Construction. Hardwood. I don't even know how to get hardwood. Okay. Let's go return Robin's axe and see if we can get a coop started and see what we need. Then we can work on the quest. Okay. Where are we? Okay. Right here. Robin is. Okay. Yeah, go up and take a left. Right. Is this? $300 for a poop? Lord! I found your axe! 6,000 gold. Girl, you tripping. A stable ton. Oh my god, I'm gonna go bankrupt. $4,000. Okay. Hey. Upgrade. I can upgrade my house. I can keep the size of your house and add a kitchen for 10,000. Also, you need to provide 450 pieces of wood. What can I shop here? Well, I can buy wood from you. Thanks. House plants. Wood lamp. How do I give you your axe? Wait, are you Robin? Yeah, I think you're Robin. Yeah, we're in the right place. Like, what if I have it in my hand and I give it to her? Wait. Yeah, wait, am I at Robin's? Yeah, I'm at. Yeah. I feel like really close to her. Hey, you found the axe! What do we leave? I almost chopped my toe off with the other one I was using. No problem. Okay, that's easy. 250 gold. Thank you. Okay. Let's okay. Well, we can actually found out that we can do the thing right here. Oh, I guess not. Oh, I guess we do all the spring ones. Okay. I guess this is our next thing. Already got some potato. Oh, I'm growing cauliflower. And parsnips, let me check. Let's go home and let me check my chest. Because I might have to stop by and buy some parsnips. I wish you didn't have to buy the seeds. I wish it was like a grocery store where you can just like buy the vegetable grown already. It would make my life so much easier. Okay, let's go. Oh, the butterflies are beautiful. Okay. Let's see what we can accomplish. Oh, bunny! Or rabbit. Or hare. I don't know. I couldn't really tell. Okay. Let me get more water. Actually, let me water these plants. They must be starving. Because I know this is cauliflower, so I'll be cauliflower now. The other one, I'm not sure, but I don't know where I'm going to find it, but oh, I got a parsnip! That was anticlimactic. Now we just need that mystery seed. This thing. What is it? See, yeah, I have berries. I'm a berry farmer now. Yeah, it's actually really good. They're called salmon berries, and they're springtime berries, which is the flavor of the forest. I didn't know the part of the flavor. I'm a little confused on that. I gotta check the mail. Mr. Hart, you're lucky I found you last night. You were unconscious and someone was searching your pockets. I have no idea how much money they took. They ran away as soon as they approached. I fainted? How? Dear friend, Mr. Hart, I'd like to apologize for talking about your grandpa's old cottage when we first met. It's really not nice little house. However, you might need some more space someday. That's where I can help. Let me get this from Robin. If you bring me a raw materials and pay a fee, I can expand your home. Oh, yeah. The first expansion I offer includes a kitchen. With the kitchen, you'll be able to cook anywhere since you learn. Anyway, I hope you're starting to feel a little at home. I really want to buy a kitchen, but it's $10,000. I'm made of money, unfortunately. Okay. Green beans. Here we go. Okay, we have all these. This is green beans. Let me see if I can go buy some green beans. I'm off to see the wizard. The wizard of Oz. I can just feel it. The saloon can be pretty lovely place at night sometimes, even at a corner of the jukebox. What year does he think it is? I'm not even. Oh God. Oh no. Welcome to Pierre's. How can I help you? Why? Oh God. I was just here to buy some green beans. You know what I mean now? Dialogue. Morris. Ahem. Come and get it, folks. Coupons for 50¢ off your purchase as your mark. Stop that! Stop. That's mean. Stop! Well, and no! Wait, yes. Yeah, I'm gonna budget. Listen to the book. Don't tell me they're gonna teleport me to this market. I'm not a trader! But I can't match those prices. I'd be selling at a loss. It must be so difficult for you to lose your loyal customers like that. But you can you blame them? Judge the collectors and create the superior choice. Then the whole town would be really that. Some fishy going on here. This is not about your prices. This is gonna sell for I wish there was debt in this game. Sigh. Don't sigh. It's okay. Bean starter? Do I have to buy bean starter? I think I do. Yeah. Because there's speed grow. I'm gonna sell those. I'm gonna sell these. This simulates reproduction graduate churches. I think I might buy that because I need to speed up this process for spring is over. Really, I'm 18th. Oh. Plant these. Takes 10 days to mature, but keeps yield. Yields multiple beans per harvest. Okay, I think it's by that. Okay. I think all these pairs. Ooh, I found. Yes. We need to buy that backpack. Oh, let me go drop off this radish. And park that. We'll fix the radish. That's cool. I actually like radish. In real life, I love horseradish. Oh. Hello. Can I? Oh, he's gonna run away from me. Okay. I see how it is. Oh, God. Why did I wait this long? Spring is almost over. Okay. Let me drop this off. There you go. I bought two big stars from it. To hell with it. I only need one bean. This is going to end on the 28th. Oh. Let's go check the calendar. Because summer is almost here. Hello. Yes. No help wanted. Oh, move. Sorry. Let's see the calendar. Oh, hold on. I'll see you later. That guy. What does that mean? Like waving the tickets, I mean the coupons in the air. And I'm like, that's so rude. Like, and he's like yelling it. But he's like, oh my God. Even though the price is using good. And I really need to expand because, hold on. This is like, I know I have more. No. I need to go fishing. Okay, let's actually be a farmer right now. Let's get organized. Let's do this. Wait, I want to see that maple seed. Maybe I can grow a tree. Because I know it's in my thing. I really wish I could change this wallpaper, but I can't afford it. Maple seed. Could I grow? Oh, we had a park up in here. So that would have worked out. So I can be a farmer. Ooh. Oh, okay. Let me water that. Can I plant these? No. Could I eat them? Yeah, there's some energy. But I feel like I have no, I don't eat another one. I can never eat onions raw. Girl, you're a savage. Okay, we're gonna put that in there. These are spring seeds? These spring seeds? Oh, it's not even spring. I think I'm gonna plant a few. Just a few. I need to fill up my garden. Okay. Let's go to 6. Okay. Okay. I need to fill up my garden because I made this huge space and I barely use it. Let's start to plow. Come on. I'm wasting the day away. Of course I did that. Okay. I'm going to plant a few more of these. You know, because we don't know if it's going to sprout or we don't know if we need them. Okay, let me actually plant these bean starters by themselves. Let me put one more in this row. And let me put this bean starter over here. And let me water these, and I'm going to give the super grow to the bean starter. We need them to grow faster because we're running out of time. 10 days is a long ways away. I don't think we have, like, that much time. I don't know why I'm wandering around. I have to learn how to get closer to the plants. Okay. Okay. Hey, Larry. You keeping out those clothes? How do I use this? Oh, it's purple. Hopefully that grows fast. Okay. I'm sad about this tree, though. Okay. Anything else we have to do? Okay, I'm growing beans. The cauliflower is almost done. Reward greenhouse. Look. Oh, that greenhouse. That is a greenhouse. That. Ooh, I'm excited about that. Hopefully I can grow it. Okay. What else? Raising animals and I know I just work it. Oh, should we go greet other people? Larry, hold down the fort. Watch the crops. They kind of look like crops. I'm excited about that greenhouse though. But I really want to expand my kitchen and I really have to get that backpack. Oh my god, there's so many things to do. I think, actually, I'm going to go check out that market and see what's happening over there. Oh, who's here again? This is a big trailer. She has a kitchen, but I don't. You're not good enough for this, Penny. How does she have a, she has a kitchen, a library, a small living room? That's actually very, like, this would be a good trailer. I live in this trailer. This is like a tiny house. That is not a trailer. That is not the scale. How's it already 8 p.m.? Oh, Lord. Okay. That means the building's already closed. I went the wrong way. It's up, up. see. I mean, some places close at 9. God, it's like old people. Who closes at 9? Who goes to bed at 8? It's a little. Or, oh, yeah, it's closed. I think it's closed. Oh, no. Hey, you. Welcome to Georgia. Mailers promised us that if anyone else joins, he'd let us turn your community center to Georgia. No. No. $5,000, you crazy? Parsley seeds, bean starter, cauliflower starter. Grass starter, that. Wheat flour. Ooh, do we have wheat flour? Oh my gosh. Wallpaper. Decorates the walls of. I really want wallpaper. Wallpaper looks so ugly. It's like weeds. It's like Christmas theme, but it's spring. You know what I mean? Like, it's weird. Okay. Let's see. Let's go home. Let's go sleep on it. We have to wait until the crops grow. Hopefully they go fast. I really need this to work out. I really need that green now. I have to save the community center. Oh, dang it, that was so much effort. Okay. Before I get to bed, I'll call this wallpaper. That's why I never want to be in here. I love the floors though. There's so many trees. Ooh, I can turn fortune teller. Welcome back to Willis. If you seek hidden knowledge, the spirits are very displeased today. They will do their best to make your life difficult. Honestly. I don't have a kitchen. How do I eat? Oh. Hello, Mr. Hart. You see this cat here? Yes, I do. I found it sitting outside the entrance of your farm. I think it's a stray, poor little thing. Oh. I think it likes this place. Yes. Misa? I'm in Garfield. Wait, is that how you spell Garfield? Let me check. Like, because he's orange. Yeah, Gar. Gar. FIELD. Okay. Your name is Garfield. Well, Garfield, you be a good kitty now. Okay? I feel like she just gave me this cat if she doesn't want it. Oh, look at yourself. Okay. What's this? Oh! Does this smell like a dog? Like a bowl. Oh. Seriously. It's a hole. Okay. Is he inside? He's gonna sleep. Cool. Let's check the mail. Let's buy the crops. Mr. Hart, I have a request for you. I need fresh cauliflower for a recipe I want to make. Can you bring me them? Yes, I can, Jody. I think I'm most of those. Yeah, she's the one with like the. Okay, I see you blinking. My cauliflower isn't quite ready yet, but I'll for sure. Potato! Let's plant more of these seeds. Okay, let's. I'm missing so much water. Okay. The beans seem to be growing, which is really good. The cauliflower isn't quite ready yet. I think it takes like a few more days. The white buds are coming out, which I'm really happy about because it really speeds up this process. I don't know, I feel like a tree needs extra water. Okay. Come on, grow. I don't, in real life, I wouldn't have the patience to grow plants. Okay. Yes. You're all happy. Larry, I'm gonna water you. You seem a little hot, dude. It's a little warm out here. Okay. And we need to refill that. Okay. I don't know what we're gonna do today. We have to wait for the crops. I can't bring your cauliflower since if I don't have cauliflower. Oh my God. I need to start clearing my land. Because I haven't cleared in a long time. And we don't know. Come on, I just can't cut down that bush. Okay. Honestly, I've been meaning to clear these for a long time. Timber, hell yeah. I mean, we need as much wood as possible, honestly. We get 21 wood from this. Might be able to afford the backpack. I really need all this. I really need that kitchen though, but I need the backpack. I think, I don't know. I feel like, of course, the backpack has to come first because we need to be able to carry more stuff and not have to go back and forth. But at the same time, I'm like, I really need that kitchen. Okay. Let's. I feel bad for you now, sadly. Really, not at all that much. This plant has nothing going on. I think they're baby bush, like berry plants. Oh no, I'm low on energy. Okay. Hold on. I know how to fix this situation. Ooh, only one berry. Ooh, I have to eat an onion. What's this? Toggle color? Yes, eat it. Okay. Yes, eat it. Ew. God, these must taste disgusting. I just need my. Up. So we said a yellow. This is like an orange. Oh, this is so hard. It's gonna be so hard to digest. I didn't have a bathroom. I don't get that. What do I use the bathroom? Let's see the last one. I know where they grow. So we have potato. Ooh, we can sell pine cones. I really need this to work out. Okay, let's chop down more trees. Oh, I got a leek. Cool. Come on. Go down. Awesome. I think we can sell these pine cones. And we can sell this sap too. What can we actually craft? Hold on, let me go down the last tree and see what we can actually craft. Come on. Come on. I hope there aren't any butterflies in here. I mean, we already have 96 wood. Should we do that wood quest? With the, what do we need 99 wood? I'm just kidding. I have like, I never have any energy. I swear. Oh. Oh, you need water. Okay, Garfield. There you go. Where are you going? Well, okay. You have water if you need it. I don't know. Does it buy you food? Oh, Lord. want to go see it at the Mayan food. Come on, come on. Okay. Oh, the mailman. Or not. Shane's birthday. Tomorrow. That festival's lit, though. The flower dance, I'm excited for that. That might be the next episode. I think that we should actually do that. Can I buy cat food here? Basic retaining slip. Basic fertilizer. Apricot trees. Oh, catalog. Provides ultimate access to all wallpapers and floors and stuff. Can you let me have your help? I want to buy new wallpaper. I'm going to do it. I'm going to do it. I'm going to sell these. And then, let me see how this works. This episode's going to be, I think I'm going to make this a little long. Like, it's going to be 45 minutes. Because I feel like we haven't done enough. It's already been 30 minutes. We're on a mission. Hopefully I can save my house from ugliness. Lord knows it's in here. Oh, the bike. I mean, is this the only wallpaper? I mean, it's not bad. It's better than the last one. Oh my god. I can get rid of that? Oh god, I feel bad about that. Furniture, can be placed in your home. No. Honestly, let me put it in storage for Christmas. This is an L light string. I like the. I feel like. Oh, I'm gonna keep it. This should be. Oh, I guess you can't put it in the middle. I feel like my home is a little bland. Oh, can I? I'm gonna have to buy him food. I think he just likes water. Oh, sorry, I'm bothering you. Come on, grow. Go back to the. Honestly, let me take a nap. Let me take a nap. I'm gonna go sleep. We are awake! Did he drink all his water? There you go. Ooh, yeah. The beans are growing. Let's water everything. I was exhausted yesterday. Okay. These seeds are just not sprouting. Come on, cauliflower, grow. Okay. Let's move this process along. Okay. Run. Come on. Are those crates? Oops. I see one of them. Oh, bird. 9. I'm not even headed here off the back of that. Hello, blue apple. I'm gonna call you blue raspberry. You're green, grape, green apple, green sour. Construction. I'm gonna call you yellow apple. Construction. I did 99. There. I mean, at least I got that accent is as long as I thought it would. Okay. Should we go fishing? I have to save this by next year because I can feel it. 20. I have to go back and it's. Should I go visit the wizard? I almost have enough money to buy that backpack. Okay, that's what has water. Let's break some stones. I can't believe the books that corporation. I mean, they seem like such nice people. This looks like an acorn tree. I'm excited for this. What's this? It's a heart. Wait for my return. On the dawn of the third year. He's not dead? That's creepy. Something weird is happening in this house. Where's the marriage on the dawn of the third year? It's the first year. What does that say? Grandpa's shrine. Okay. Did not a shrine for my grandpa. It's weird. Probably get away from it then. Back to shrine. Weird. I never know being a farmer could be this tactical. Well, guys. I'll be back when the cauliflower is grown. Hey guys, this is Mrs. Hart. I'm back. And the cauliflower is grown. So let's go deliver it. And then we're going to deliver it to Jody. And then we're going to be done. Next episode, I'm so excited. We're probably going to finish the quest. Probably for the greenhouse is going to be this is the wrong way. Wait, what's up there? I'm just dandelion. The greenhouse is going to be fixed. I'm so excited. The green meat are still growing, but I really want to complete this quest for Jody because I need to get on everybody's nice side. Because apparently I'm supposed to marry somebody. No. This way. And I actually have 102 wood. For the other quest too. Because I've been clearing out the pathways to the greenhouse. And the why keep my cookies. Okay. What am I doing? We're doing this the wrong place. But let me drop off the wood. Okay. I don't know how I'm gonna get hardwood. Okay. It's up here. Okay, there you go. Okay, let's go to Jody's house. We're off to go see Jody. I think that Oh, what are you doing? Thank you. This looks special. Okay, I think this is Joey's house. I think. No, I do not want to eat this cauliflower. I just ate it. I think this is Joey's house. Let me talk there first. Yeah, this is Jody. Maintaining a household is difficult work, but somebody has to do it. Go preach. Okay. Oh, that looks so delicious. Thank you. This is just what I wanted. It's going to be perfect for my yellow curry. Oh, yellow curry. No problem. 350 gold. We get the backpack. This Jody. Enjoy your cauliflower. He looks like our team is depressed. I don't know. Looks like the rebellious team. Probably one still in my pockets when I faint. Okay. Let's go up here. So excited. I'm praying I can change the color. One, two, three. I did it! You got the large pack. Your inventory space has increased 24. Oh, when there's a larger pack? 36, I'll be only 36. But we have more space and I'm really excited. Okay, I think I'm gonna end here, guys. Be good to people and don't forget to!